Automation can be as important as notes or audio, and Bitwig Studio's improved workflows will elevate how you work with it. For starters, there are multiple ways to access automation. In addition to unfolding all lanes in the arranger, the automation mode keeps your layout in place, overlaying one parameter lane on each track. Whatever parameter you click on will be automatically focused and editable. Or use the Detail Editor panel, which offers access to all automation for any track. This will show both track automation and clips. Or you can click directly on an automation clip to focus on it. Wherever you're working, automation gestures have been extended and improved. The pointer tool allows you to click on a line to create a point. And clicking just above or below the line lets you move that segment. This also works using the time selection tool for defining a segment of your own. The pencil tool lets you freely draw a shape and then transforms it into an accurate, simple curve. Or use the spray can tool to paint stepped automation at the current beat interval. If those points look a little different, well, they are. Automation points can have a hold behavior. When enabled, the value will hold steady until the next point is reached. This saves a lot of headaches when editing, and it requires half as many points for flat shapes. Alongside hold in the inspector is a numeric control for each point's curvature. This offers precision for single points and is an expressive way to reshape an entire curve. And you can also add playful instability with spread, giving randomness to any point each time it's played. Finally, event expressions have the same options. So whether working with automation or polyphonic note streams, any point can hold, spread, or even both. Intuitively designed, elegantly simple. Automation power, now in Bitwig Studio.